teach you how to buy a tar. This is a tar. It is very thin and thick. Here I have bought about 1 and 1.5 kg of tar here. I have dipped it in one big bowl of water so that before keeping in the fridge, I am going to dip it for about 2 hours so that they do not dry up and they keep their moisture intact or retain their water. I mean, they will not, these will not shrink or reduce in size. At least they will keep intact for about 10 days, quite healthy. And so I would advise you to keep it in water, soak it for about that much time, and then keep it out in the fridge. Thank you so much. So you know, buy thin tar, which doesn't, it's not fluffy, because the fluffy one is stale, and buy thin tar and keep it in the fridge after soaking for about 2 hours. Thank you so much. Enjoy your greens.